Last week, we talked about 7 ways to make a girl's day. But I was browsing the comments and found out that you guys wanted to hear it from the other perspective. So here we go. 7 ways to make a guy's day.